questions. Thank you for all your questions. We're now finishing up.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And live action coming up for you from the Turkish Superliga. It's Fenerbahce up against Beşiktaş.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, you get a really good game here.
Starting 11 for Fenerbahce.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them. Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And they kick off here. Sangare. It's with Serdar Aziz.
And as we look at the table, the opportunity very much there for the hosts to go top if they can win.
Well, they've certainly had a great start to the season and they've played some really good football. Hopefully we get more of the same today.
How can they make something happen? Montero. Can he take the chance? It must go in, surely. Oh, a goal! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Dele Alli. Irfan Can Kavechi. Good movement. Oh, good looking run. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up.
And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
Chance to equalise here.
Well, he can't believe it. He tried to be too precise there.
Foul there. Free kick awarded. Of the situation. Yandash. A really sumptuous ball. What a surge of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put it through. Good vision to set up the chance, and it's a very tidy finish because there's still a lot of work to do. That's a really good goal.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Strong tackle. Effective looking pass. Moving it forward. Could play it in. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the danger's still on. Yaic. Superb block. Hazard. Serdar Aziz. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And he's broken free. He's foiled them on his own. Fired over by Messi. And just the tackle that was needed. Really a very poor ball. Nice looking pass. Can they create something from here? Pulls it back.
Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. Fenerbahce have controlled the flow of the game, but they haven't done enough with it, particularly in the midfield areas, where their passing has been far too safe. And that needs to change quickly if they're to win this one.
And the penalty has been given here.
Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
To put them back in front. Can someone get on the end of this? Not the best clearance. Danger averted for now. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. A super tackle and they've won possession. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. And space here on the flank. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Kenan Karaman. Adam Yaic. It's a perfect challenge. Irfan Can Kavechi. Good pressure high up the pitch. The situation defensively and did his job. A very important piece of transfer news to reflect upon. Casemiro has completed his move to Old Trafford.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Space and time for the cross. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Sangare.
Messi. This is Özil. Moving into the advanced position.
And let's give credit to the defending. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Given away by Mesut Özil. Nkudu. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well read to ease the pressure. They're trying to get right into his face.
Dursun, Yandash.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Incisive from Özil.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, and what a great finish it is. He just lifts the ball over the keeper into the back of the net. That's a well-constructed goal.
What a big moment in the... dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Into the final 20 minutes. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. And nicely cut out. Dursun. Not hard to read that pass. Now here's Eden Hazard. Özil! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace in it. It's a great goal.
And a substitution in the offing. There it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, he likes to run at them.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
It's going to be a double substitution. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, the seconds are ticking away and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Well, what a stop that was!
Now the delivery. Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. Electronic board has been held aloft. Three additional minutes here. Yandash. Özil. And offside it is. Far from a good pass. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Montero.
Just a quick couple of questions. Thank you for your time. Really appreciate that. That's all the questions we have for you.